Hello? Yes, I know I'm supposed to be doing The Last of Us. That's at the window. I'm giving Kale a hand out on the Uncharted series. He's done Uncharted 4. Because Uncharted 4's never been put onto the channel, I was like, you know what, I've got the collection here sitting. I'll do 1, 2, 3. And if he wants to do 2 or 3, he can. But I'm going to do Uncharted 1, Drake's Fortune. I've actually played this game. I played it years ago. No, I didn't. I played it when this came out, so I'm lying. My favourite is the third one, second one I haven't played, so I don't know about it, so I'm gonna jump right into it. First of all, make sure music, everything. Make sure you guys are fine. Output. Display. Aha, set it on. So, let's hop into... Oh, what the fuck is this shit? So... I haven't adjusted one. Okay. I mean, I haven't played the fourth one. I played one, two. I think I remember playing two. It was years ago. Played two when I was a kid, little baba, little baby, not even baby, little kid. And I think I enjoyed it. I don't know. Anyway. We're gonna continue for our, we'll start a campaign. We'll save the game data. Put that there, and let's head right into it. So I don't know, I can't remember the buttons. I know the last visit was a bit fucked up. I didn't know all the buttons. Hopefully, I know what to do here. There must be a beginning of a great matter. We continue on to the end until to be thoroughly finished yields the great glory. Thoroughly finished. This is Francis Drake, something 17. Might have been 1718. No, 1817.
I am here off the coast of Panama where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Oh, it's a bit of jump train today.
How the hell did you find us out here?
Woohoo, that's okay.
Weeks. I thought I lost him.
What'd you do to piss him off?
It's kind of a long story.
The blah, motherfucker. The blah, motherfucker. Oh my god, my controller already starts dying. I'm starting to record.
Less talking, more shooting.
How do you reload again? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, it's that one. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, the moves are. Fuck it.
Oh, no, you
don't. Kavla Blangi! Who do come? I kill you, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Mohahaha.
Sully, where are
you? Oh my god. Oh, Maggie.
Oh,
shit.
Oh my god, Drake! Rocket launcher!
Oh my god.
Okay, that's not great.
Oh my god, run!
I don't think you're getting my security deposit back.
Security deposit back.
Oh, thank god! Oh no!
Damn it!
I was at the worst. Oh no.
Whole ship's gonna blow! We gotta jump!
Oh wait!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on! Go!
Alright!
Control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind the scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Oh.
For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Shit.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should've seen that one coming. Ugh.
Hi, Lucky. Search for El Dorado.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
No shit, you've got gray hair.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, how do you...
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
There we go.
This reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Right, so we are looking for the lost city of gold. Seems cool. Oh shit, wrong button. Oh yeah, you know what? I'm gonna put the audio off a bit. There we go. This game's nearly, 10 years old and it still looks well, even though it's been remastered. Put the mid on! All the way from England. You're not even English, you're Americano.
Well,
man, who wears denims?
I get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
How would you shine? No, I'm not gonna even ask. Ta-da! Fucking.
This is more like it.
Maybe this one?
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. So what's older than Incan then? Okay, it's not Aztec, because Aztecs came after the Incas. Could be anything, to be honest. It could be like... Yeah, it could be fucking anything, because that's... No, it could be Aztec, actually, because if I... Maybe serves me right. The Aztecs came before the Incas, not after the Incas. So, the Aztec yet. And... Oh, shit.
Be careful up there.
Hadouken! Right, so do we go left, right?
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Hmm. I mean, if you hear wood, I think you...
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
I would smash it with my fist. Can we go along? Oh, shit. Okay, so... Alright, so... Jump down... Aha! I even smacked this one. Here goes this way, this way. And this way. And over here. And Hadouken! Right, so we're going up here, and then we just push this big fucking boulder thingy. And then club on! Ta-da! A hole.
Good work, kid.
You have the hole. Ooh, that's a door, not a hole. Damn it. It's Batman. Now, I've got a funny feeling we're gonna activate a fucking trap. So, dun 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 dun. Aha!
What a warm and homey place.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
Oh, good whiny pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
That is true.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
I'm gonna look for these, like... There's usually, like, treasure lying about in these games. Pick up, like, ooh, look, that treasure. Hello, bit of treason. Can't break that.
Careful, Nate, that's quite a drop.
I know shit. Holy fuck, that is some drop. Okay, so we use.
You gotta find a way across.
Aha!
That'll work!
Is that enough? Nope. Okay, we'll go up here then. Looks like there's anything here. Is there any treasure lying about? Usually they give you a bit of treasure. Oh no, there's one right there. You sneaky little fucker. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. How the fuck did I get to that? A decorated gold ring. Oh. I fell off. There we go. Actually, there's usually like bits of fucking treasure lying here and there. And everywhere. And so this is a. Okay. Cool. Dun.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully.
Oh, shit.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Okay.
Gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Yep, let's find this debris and do it. Okay, let's check. Where do we need to go? No, over there. Okay, that's not a thing there.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
We'll burn it then? What am I fucking gonna do? No, wait, what? We'll burn it then? Now, what did I do? Brutal hot. Anything in here?
Now
we can't see anything. There's fucking sun glaring in me eyes. Some pots down there. Holy fucking balls. Nope, nothing. I can't see shit. What the fuck? I cannot see anything. Pretty sure. There you go. I don't think there's any treasure here. So, we continue on. I say that now, and then I'm gonna be told. Oh no, there's a full treasure parts in there. Wait, what? Wait, what's my name? Okay then, we found another. Oh my god, it's bones. People did not die well in here. Hey, Alma. No lamps here to blow up, man. Follow the trail. Make sure we're not gonna lose any treasure. I'm gonna drop anything. To be honest, if I miss any treasure, it's not like I could probably come back in a live stream or something and do all the treasure. It's not like a big thing if I miss a lot. Let's go down here, let's see what we do. Oh, fucking down, you knob. Right.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Okay.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay. That's pins and needles. What the fuck? Right, that's the third one. There we go, first one. But it's not actually set. Aha! I may get to what we have to do. Pen and needles. My foot. Oh. Hadouken. Right, so how do I get across there? Right. And then we go shim a sham a shim a sham over to here. Just the right one. I think, wait, is that? No, that's the wrong one. Shim. Yes, that's that one. It's this one. Is it? Yep, there's this one. We did that. Ta-da! And I think it's this one. I hope that's the right one. Yeah, it is.
Crap. Wrong one.
Oh, what? Oh, suck your man. I'm sure that was the right one. Put a book. Book! Oh wow, he's not even. No. Oh, that's. Oh, fuck off. Don't. Shimma shamma shimma shamma. Shimma. Okay, turn around. Whoop. And then jump across. Shimmy across. And then over. Up. Now it's this one. And it's this one. And then we hop over to here. And then we do this one. It's like turn the camera around. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can reach that. Jesus Christ. And it's this one. Angry Face McGee. Ta-da! I'm a genius. They call me a genius. Hadouken.
Pretty deep. Yeah, looks like there's a ladder coming to the side.
So they fuck off.
Wait here while I check it out.
Give me a second. Make sure there's no treasure. There is no treasure, so let's move on. I'll be back. Oh, this is.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Oh, the fuck. That is no good. That did no good. Oh shit. Okay then. Ooh. Alright, so push this.
Somewhere. Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
I think the point of swimming is your arms and legs are meant to be on the same speed.
I'm really wet.
He said really. Up, up, and across, and up again, up again. Over. Wait, are we, is it? No. Aha!
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Nah. Housekeeping. Fuck you, I'm silly, you twat. That was a fantastic joke I made there. You sit there and just nothing. Hello. I walked all day on that joke.
I've got this one.
Well then. Old bastard. Oh crap.
This looks safe.
Why do you always have to drink it, right? Run, motherfucker, man. Run, motherfucker, man. Never seen. This could be Aztec. Don't know.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
I think it could be Aztec. I mean, I don't know my knowledge of South America. Not as much as other countries have.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks.
Bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Okay, then. Hold it, I'm gonna look for any goo. Oh, there's a treasure! See you, little bitch. An Inca cup. Oh, so was Inca then? Well, that doesn't make sense, because if he says it's 2,000 years older, and it would be Incan, and it would be another. It would be an Aztec. Or if this could give the chair. Weird. What is it?
Stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
So, now what?
We continue the search. I'm guessing we go up here anyway. Now it's about treasure. Yeah, boy! A silver turtle. Fuck ass eyes. I'm a twiddle haunted. Let's go into That's goddamn good.
You hear that?
Water.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
What the?
God.
Banter. Where the fuck is a submarine in the middle of nowhere?
During flood season, got stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Ah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, man.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
I didn't think that over it, to be honest. Nazis were into anything. They had to get money, so they probably would do something else. Where did I claim this fucking thing from? What do we got here? Okay. Right, so I guess we claim. Yep, I remember this. Here we go. Oops, shit. Right, so, okay. We got a German U-boat in the middle of a fucking jungle. I don't want to know. Oh, treasure! Up. What the fuck? Golden Tiara? I was gonna say tiara, but it's not tiara, it's a Tirona pendant? Where did it say Tirona? Probably fucking wrong, but fuck it. Put it. Whoa. Up. Over. And alone. And what the fuck? What? Oh, fucking twat cock. That was not a good idea. Oh shit. Open. Oh shit. Go up and then down again? Yep.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Ta-da! How did we get in? There's a treasure hunt. A gold and turquoise Inca even. Damn. I'm a fortune hunter. Wait, how do we get in? Ah, it'd be this big. No, it's not that. Ah. Ta-da.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
I did someone else's stuff here, it's pretty remarkable. Nope, nope, this one I guess.
This, my decomposing friend. I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
The fact that his bottom. I'm guessing this is during the war. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully. Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Okay, that was weird. Right.
That's probably bad.
There we go.
friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
All right, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegs Marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with that.
Sully! Sully!
Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch!
Oh shit, run! Oh fuck! Ow, 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 ow! Well, that wasn't really smart, was it? What the fuck? Oh, fuck it. Oh, for fuck's sake, Drake! Boy. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh, but I guess Brett. Look out for what? Is it going for a fucking machine gun? Come on, asshole. Poke your head out. Come on. I did not kill him. Did I? If I did, that was a fucking great fucking shot.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
There he is. Motherfucker. I have an AK, motherfucker. Backflip. Eat that motherfucker. Looking. Come at me, bitch. Anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Wallahi, motherfucker. Oh shit. Hadouken, Hadouken. Yeah, move ball, motherfucker.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Well, they are messing. Yeah, boy.
Okay.
Yeah, boy. Oh, fuck. I remember how to do this.
Come on, back this way.
Ah, ha. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you.
Okay.
I said, no nuts. You have no nuts. She can't find her own car. No offense, but I can fucking see that thing from a mile away. I mean, it's not inconspicuous at all.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
I was
thinking from changing the channel. Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
And that is where I'm going to end it this time. So I'm going to save, and we'll cut it there. And that's part one. I think we've covered two chapters in an hour. Very cool. And this will be up soon. Peace.
Trying to kill me.